One of the things that I really looked forward to when I came to BBI as the new president was the existing relationship with the Association of Baptists for World Evangelism, as we have been partnering together to build a radio station in northern Togo, Mongo Togo in particular. It's been a delight to be here and to get to know our partners at ABWE, to get to know the team members of Hope Radio from our two organizations working together, and to see what God has done over a number of years to bring this about, even with some setbacks. Just before I came to BBI, I heard that the tower had come down because of the storm and the roofs had come off, and we just began praying. The joy has been to see how God has provided in that, but the real joy is the number of people who responded. God has graciously provided all of the funds necessary to complete the rebuild, to complete the phase one now of the construction project, and now to gather for the celebration of Hope Radio. We stand here with you today to celebrate a vision realized and a work accomplished, one which is our pleasure to participate in developing as a result of the gracious invitation of ABWE. We are thankful to God for the distinct number of His people who have come together for the eternal benefit of the people of Togo, especially the community in Mongo and beyond.
Hope Radio. Yes. As the name said, it will bring hope.
This is going to change everything for a lot of people.
To me, the Holy Spirit has come in here and has broken down barriers, maybe through a hospital or through something else, and given us the opportunity to go to places that 10 years ago no one would dream here in this place. Even the people here would have said, this can't happen, never happen, and now it's like we belong here.
This is a vision that is realized in yesterday's grand opening, but it's a potential underdeveloped. And I look forward, as we go forward in the next few years, at seeing what Bible Basics International and ABWE can do collaboratively with this radio station.
Hope Radio is a great way to give them gospel in their own language, to make them understand Jesus in their language.
They're going to get the gospel right there in their own homes. They don't have to worry about who's listening. They got their earbuds on and they hear Jesus, and people are already being transformed by what they're hearing.
The takeaway for me is that very impact that I saw in the lives of the people here. That's what I take back in my heart as I come home. That's a new part of the story that I get to share with those who have been a part of contributing to Hope Radio.